on the outcome of this match.
And speaking of Seth Rollins, big surprise. Look who has decided to make his way to the ring.
A very interested observer tonight, to say the least.
Well, listen, if anyone's getting the short end of his stick here, it's Seth Rollins. Seth earned his opportunity to challenge for the WWE Championship. Right now, it's fair and square. Mano a mano, the visionary versus the champion. Insert Kevin Owens, and the entire complexion changes.
Wait, what about this being unfair to Big E, Corey? If Big E has a deal with a triple threat match, he could lose his championship without being involved in the final decision.